everyone. My name is Charmian Keay, and we're the Auckland Chamber Music Collective. So we formed about a year ago, and this is our second ever concert. So we're very happy to finally be performing again. So you might have noticed that the first composer we're about to play has the same last name as me, so he's actually my father. He lives in France. He's been living in Paris since I was 10 years old, so he can't be here tonight, unfortunately. But we're very excited to perform this world premiere. And the first, it's Pacific Diptych, the first movement is Tectonics. And just a little note, it was originally composed for organ in 2016, so that was just after the second Christchurch earthquake. So you can hear all this kind of subterranean movement and the constant tension of the shifting tonalities in there. So then he rearranged it in 2019 for Archie saxophone, mellotron, viola and double bass, which was for radio. The second movement, Maungarei, is that's actually the te reo name for Mount Wellington. So it was inspired by that, and that also happens to be the place where he had his first ever paid gig, told me. I presume on violin, although he's a viola player now, and mainly a composer, but also a viola player. So Maungarei was originally written in 2019 for alto, soprano, and sopranino saxophones, on martino, viola, bassifa, organ, bass guitar, folk bass, and double bass. So again for radio. And yeah, the ons martino is a very interesting instrument. I'm not sure if you know that one, but it's one of the earliest electronic instruments, invented in 1928 by the French cellist Maurice Martineau. And it was patented in the same year as the theremin. So there you go. It's a very similar instrument to the theremin, but it's a keyboard kind of version of it. Yeah, so enjoy this piece, Pacific Diptych.